I want to address this one, but I want to send it to you. So somebody asks, how do you soften up and be mushy in a relationship while being tough in the streets? That was a female.
Okay. Damn.
It's so funny because I feel like I'm mushy. I feel like I'm mushy. Do you feel like I'm mushy?
No.
What?
I don't feel like you're mushy.
You don't feel I'm mushy?
No, I just think that when you...
No, why am I not mushy?
Because I feel like I think that you reserve... I think that you are very strategic with where you pour your emotions in, right? And I think that's a great tool to have. And I think that once you feel like you can trust a person with, like, your emotions, you don't have no problem showing, like, feelings and being mushy.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So I'm mushy.
That don't make you mushy. See, mushy people just be like...
Oh, mushy from the jump?
Yeah.
Oh, no,
dog.
No. Oh,
yeah,
no, bitch. Yeah. No, bitch. No, bitch. Okay, I feel like
exactly.
I feel like if I love you or if I like you, I'm very mushy. I'm very overprotective.
Yeah.
Especially if you're my friend, too. Like, I'm just over... You know, like, I'm that friend that is like today, earlier, when you was liking everybody Instagram. I'm just like, no. You cannot like... cannot like people Instagram. Do you know who you are? You're my podcast husband. They cannot just be getting all this love from you. I'm very overprotective with everybody that I
Liza
surround myself.
Like, you was in full conversation. You was like,
yes,
hold
I had
hold
to
on.
Stop.
What are you? Do you know who?
Do you know who you are? You was like, no, who?
Like, what you talking about?
Like, what do you mean? Who do you know who I am? You're my fucking podcast husband. You cannot just be liking people shit.
Like, no, so, double tapping.
Yes,
huh?
No double fucking tapping.
Okay.
But I feel like, I don't know. Like, I feel like I'm kind of rough. I'm rough, but I know. I don't feel I'm rough. I feel like
I don't
I'm not friendly.
You're rough.
I feel like I'm not friendly. That's the thing. That's the difference. Like, I feel like it's friendly bitches and then there's not friendly bitches. There's friendly niggas and then there's not friendly niggas. Prime example.
Yeah.
And I hope that this motherfucker listens to this because this shit pissed me the fuck off.
Run it.
So yesterday, I'm in Green Acres Mall, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's about to close. You feel me? It's like 7 o'clock. It's about to close. And I'm in Victoria's Secret. No, I'm in pink, matter of fact. Getting some bras because I feel like pink bras look cuter than Victoria's Secret bras. Victoria's Secret bras look like grandma bras. You feel me? I need some color and spice in my bras. So I went to pink and I'm standing on the line. And this motherfucker is smiling at me. So I'm just like, all right, whatever. Cool. So he's like, oh, what's popping, homie? I'm like, what's popping? I'm regular. You feel me? Cool. So then he touches me.
Oh, no.
He touches my arm. Listen, I have so much love for everybody who has love for me.
Mm-hmm.
But don't touch me. Mm-hmm. Like, that's just one thing that I'm just not accepting is the touching. I don't care if you're a female. I don't care. Unless I go to embrace you in a hug or something, don't touch me. So the nigga touched my arm and was like, what you doing here by yourself?
See.
Like, but he touched my arm.
See.
So I looked at my arm, like, where his hand is, and just looked at him. And I said, you know me from somewhere? He was like, you from the star, son? I'm like, no, motherfucker. I'm asking because you touching me. Why are you touching me? And he's like, oh, my bad. I just feel like I'm not a friendly person. I feel like other girls would have not even paid that no mind. But because I'm so not friendly and I don't ever want anybody to take anything the wrong way,
mm-hmm.
because I've been through so much in life with niggas where I could have a conversation. And because I'm looking you in your eye, now I want
to
fuck you. Like, no, bitch.
I'm
That's how I have a conversation.
Yes. Yeah.
Like, what I'm supposed to do? Look at your chin?
Right. Like, or look down at the ground like I'm scared of
like,
you?
Like, what the fuck am
here.
I supposed to look at your chest? Like, no, I'm going to look you in your eyes when I'm speaking. So I feel like I'm just not a friendly person. Like, I don't feel like I'm so extra crazy tough. I'm just not friendly. You know, like,
well,
I'm me.
I think that, like, number one, he shouldn't have touched you.
Right.
Because y'all were strangers.
Yeah.
And if a stranger touch you, you don't know what they're going to touch you for. So you automatically, your guard goes up.
And then I'm so big on...
personal space.
No, that too. But I'm big on auras and, like, like I feel
energy
like a bad
shit.
Energy,
yeah.
Bad aura. Like, I feel like if people be like, when people be like, oh, yeah, your hair looks so nice, I be like, you know... praying to God because for all I know, you could be trying to wish, you know, bad things on my hair.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I don't know. I just feel like everybody doesn't have good intentions. So he touched me, Dustin.
I know.
I was so mad.
What the fuck did he do that shit for?
I was like, you know me?
And I think when people do shit like that too, sometimes, and maybe this is where I have a bad attitude, right? But I just think that, like, for real, star, like, I think that sometimes people do shit like that to test you.
Right?
Or to try to see right? if you gonna let little shit rock. If you the type of person who speak up for yourself.
Don't fucking touch me.
I have a hard time with, you know what I'm saying, with that moment.
And that's how
and
I
I'm really
too.
Trying. Yeah.
That's how I feel too. Yeah. Because I feel like because of who I am, I can't go anywhere without, you know, people wanting pictures and stuff like that. And I'm perfectly fine with it. But just don't cross the boundaries. Like, you understand? Like, one girl even came, was like, come here, take my, wait, what? Who are you talking to? Because fuck all this fake celebrity status that I got. Bitch, you can
don't
hug my fucking
like
nuts.
Yeah,
like, you feel
real.
Me? You can have these nuts on your forehead.
That's
you got me. You got me fucked up. Like, point blank, period. Like, I'm not obligated to do anything with anybody.
The
like,
internet has ruined it for,
yes,
for celebrities.
Yes,
when it
I
comes
really
to
feel like people
respected.
Does not care about personal space because they feel like, oh, you're a celebrity. What do you expect? I expect to make music, to make hits, or, you know, I expect to be an actor.
Yeah.
I don't expect that if I'm not in the mood to take a picture that I'm bashed, or if I don't want your camera in my face is a problem. You know, certain stuff like that, it's just like, oh my God. Like,
they got the game fucked up. Life is not the comment section, my nigga. Like,
I was so upset.
Yeah.
I was so upset. I was talking about it all day.
Yeah.
I was just telling everybody.
Yeah.
I
hope he learned
everybody.
A lesson. We know he didn't.
Like,
but
like
I hope
don't
he learned
fucking
a lesson.
Touch me.
Like, why would you do that shit? And then, you know what, Star? I think he was, like, he was trying it.
He
Let
was
me
trying
tell you why.
It, right?
Because for him to say to you, why you here by yourself? Why are you worried about me being by myself? And
first
what does that
all,
mean? Why are you even thinking about harm and threats
in
connection to me?
By my motherfucking self. Nigga, the fuck? Like, and I'm like,
why your mind even on my safety?
Exactly. I couldn't even think about answering that. My only thing was, do we know each other?
Exactly.
Like, do you know me?
As
it's we know each other.
Been,
and he's like, oh, you from the star? No, I'm not from the star. I'm from fucking Canarsie. But I'm not asking that. I'm asking, do you know me? Because you're touching me. Why are you touching me? And he's like, oh, my bad. Yeah, you're bad. You're wailing.
Don't
fucking
worry about
touch
it if I'm
me.
By myself. And
yeah.
How you know I'm by myself? Just because you
it's
don't
so
see nobody
it's
next
so,
to me,
it's
nigga.
So funny because
I
wasn't.
Don't know who on the
I
other
wasn't by myself.
You see what
but
I'm saying?
It's a simple fact that it's like, and I had to give the nigga the eye. Like, don't worry about it. Just chill.
Yeah.
He good. Don't make a scene. You feel me? I can't handle police contact, but don't
That's
fucking touch me.
That's how people get fucked up, for real.
Yeah, like, what's
you
wrong
think
with
I'm
you?
By myself,
you
my
think
nigga.
I'm by myself because I'm standing on this line by myself, but I'm really not by myself, motherfucker. But I'm usually always by myself. But
I don't
wasn't,
like that
I
kind
wasn't,
of shit.
That shit irked me because I really feel like he was trying me. I feel like a lot of niggas try you, you feel me, because they want to see it. They could go back to their friends and be like, yeah, I was on her. She was on me. And it's like, no, motherfucker, I'm not on nobody. Nobody.
And
like,
people want to see what they can get away with, how far they can go with you type shit. I don't like
And
that.
I'm such not the friendly person. Anybody who ever meet me, like any guy, like I never had a boyfriend who worried about other niggas.
Yeah.
Never. Because they know, like, stars mean. Like, you feel me? I'm very, very, especially to niggas, I'm more mean to niggas than females because I feel like y'all motherfuckers be trying me.
Yeah.
And I'm the right one.
Yeah.
Like, y'all motherfuckers be thinking that it's easy. No, boo-boo. This ain't easy, poom poom. Sorry. Next.
Okay, so did we even answer this question? What was the question? How do you be?
I don't know.
How did they wanted to know
okay,
how
yes,
are you
yes,
more?
Okay,
how
okay
to
so
be
how
more?
Can you be? I'm pushing this towards you.
Okay.
They wanted to know how can you soften up and being mushy in a relationship while still being tough in the streets? That's what the girl wants to know.
All right. Well, first of all, bless your heart for trying to figure life out. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad you even asked. Second of all, I mean, that should just be. The difference is when you're in the streets, those are complete strangers, right? So you recognize people as that and you treat them as if they're strangers. You have certain defenses that are up. You try to be predictive of their behavior, see it coming before it happens. You know, you move a certain way when you're around people you don't know and can't trust. If you're in a relationship, I sincerely hope you can trust your boyfriend or husband or whatever. So it should be cool for you to kind of relax and allow yourself to express, you know, good feelings and
I just
love
felt this was a stupid ass question because if I love you or if I like you, my feelings is gonna show regardless. It doesn't matter how tough I am.
Yeah.
My feelings is gonna show because that's something you can't hide. Like, you know, if you're feeling this person, why would you wanna hide your mushy side or hide how you feel for them? Plus it's like
what the
when
fuck
I'm in
does
the
your
streets,
relationship have
yeah,
to do with
like,
the street?
Yeah, like, I'm trying to figure out, what do you and him be doing? Because
what's
when I'm in the streets,
yeah, like,
we don't do the same thing that I do when I'm in a relationship. So it's two different type of ball games, it's two different type of situations.
It's not like, even a consideration. Like, yeah, like, this is a relationship.
This is motherfuckers that I don't know, or this is motherfuckers that I'm not sleeping with. Like, you feel me? Your dick ain't going at me. So I don't have that type of connection with you. So I'm confused. So I just was like, you know what? I'm going to leave this one to you.
So you send me the bullshit.
Yeah, I had to leave that one with you.
Not that your question is bullshit. That's not what I meant. That's what I meant, but that's not what I meant.
That's what you meant.
Like, you know.
That's what you meant. It's okay. It's all right.